I made this record for LGBTQ marginalized people within religion. I don't give a shit about pop shit. My label's here tonight. I don't care about the sales. I care about getting to the heart of the matter, because we're living in an emperor's new clothes society right now, where we care more about Kim Kardashian being fake robbed in Paris than we do about actual things going on. It's all a fucking distraction. Let's have a good time and let's fucking listen to music we want to. Don't be here if you don't want to, but I'm having a damn good time alone on the stage with all these fucking lights. I've never said fuck more times in a set than tonight. This is a song called Midnight. Thank you very much.
Sunday, it's alright. I'll probably talk to you at midnight.